Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to enable extensions in InPrivate browsing mode in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to enable extensions in InPrivate mode when you're browsing in Microsoft Edge, you just need to follow these instructions and you can open up Microsoft Edge on your computer. Then click on these three dots so you can get to the settings menu. Next, you need to click on extensions. And then you can click on manage extensions. Now once you get to this extensions webpage, you can find the extension that you want to use while you're browsing in private, and then you can click on details and then scroll down, and then you'll find this option that says allow in private. So you can select that, and then you can go back, and if there's any other extensions you also want to add, you can just go through this list, click on details, and then find the allow in private option and select that. And then once you've selected that and you open a new InPrivate window, you'll see if I open a web page in this InPrivate window, I can use this extension that I've selected to be used when I'm browsing InPrivate in Microsoft Edge. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.